Hey everybody, this is Corey with Universal Landscaping and More. On today's video, we're going to be cutting down these overgrown weeds that's taking over this yard. It's pretty bad. We're going to get it all taken care of. So this is going to be a complete transformation. Make sure you stay tuned to the end of the video so you can see how everything turned out. If you find value in this content, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. 500 subscribers, I'm doing a giveaway, PAS225. So don't forget to subscribe, I'll pull your name, and we're gonna be giving out a weed eater, a free weed eater. Don't forget to turn your notification bells on. I hope everybody enjoyed the video. Let's get into the video, let's go.
Yes sir, we got this video right here. I'ma get up a phone. Have the shot. Walk y'all through it. This is gonna be like a transformation video. Clean all this up. Clean everything up on the side over here. It's kind of overgrown. So yeah, it's an overgrown yard. Transformation. I ain't already started. I'm trying to walk y'all through it.
They've been jumping up there. I don't know what y'all
looking for. You can't even see right now. Alright, let's get into it. Oh.
getting cleared up. Donna's be able to see through him. We're working it. gonna cut all those down over there. So check me out. Complete transformation. How would y'all cut these bushes? Would y'all start from the bottom, work your way to the top? We started from the top, working our way to the bottom.
Oh.
Yes, sir. Getting it done. So yeah, we getting in, knocking this out. It was a transformation. Started cutting the front bushes, hitting the side over here. And then we're gonna clean everything up, load everything on the truck. But yeah, we're getting the job done. Y'all stay tuned. See the finished product. We're gonna get into it, me and Wayne. We on it. Let's go.
enough space to get all of it on there, right?
Man, I did all that and get that heavy, boy. That whole shit. You heard me?
Huh?
I cut all that and didn't get none of it.
You said what now?
I said, we were cutting all that shit, I ain't get none of it. My camera went in and off.
Yeah, don't worry about that shit. We got to work.
Shit, I
need to put that down here. We got two layers on you.
What do you want me to put it?
ain't ground in a long time. That's what I'm saying. They don't have no grass anyway. You don't want it. You think I should start dragging some of that? lights on him.
I'm just not coming back.
Yes, sir. Getting it wrapped up, loading it up. Yeah, we still got a lot to work, lot of work to do. Yeah, we gotta get those stumps out, trim it up. Yeah, it's still a lot of work to do, but we got the most of the weeds up. We got the trees cut. So that was the most important part, getting that done, getting that cut. Like I said, I have another video of us doing the landscaping and getting the grass low, cleaning up this type of stuff. We gotta come back and get the stumps up. Right now we just cleared it out. I have another video of us coming back. Really just cleaning the landscaping up. Yep, we're gonna take that to the dump. Got everything cut. Yeah, I'll show you from the front. Yeah, so if you like this video, like the transformation, we still got a lot to go. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'm gonna have some more content for y'all. Yeah, we're getting it done. Thank y'all for watching. Part 2 coming.